part of the trail this year. It's a very grown-in trail, so hopefully Dora will enjoy that.
Up next, team number 18, Mike Ellis, now approaching the start line.